So the line of scrimmage all the way up to midfield now as they've got it first and 10.
Over 100 yards rushing.
That's how simple you see very often in the NFL. We see it
Packers get that swagger, y'all.
Hoping to stay in that group here this go around. Into the secondary, past the 40. Thank you. pass here for first and goal.
What we got? What we got? 53 is the mark. 53. Check 53.
Yeah, let's get sandwich.
Dance into his left. And he is in for the Seahawks. Taking it in for the RO. And the Seahawks find a way to stretch their lead. Nice job of polishing off that drive, and all the credit there goes to that play prior. Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. And that recipe on their last drive that resulted in the touchdown looked pretty good, so they'll be hoping to do that once more.
It takes me back to what we said with the offensive coordinator and the head coach. They felt pretty good about their game plan. I thought there were some holes in the defense.
So the ball's got to come out fast. Got to get out of his hands quicker.
Third and goal as they look to pour some more salt in the wound.
Check! 53's Mike! Check! 53's Mike!
Let's go, defense. Let's get out the field, defense.
For the lone touchdown in the game thus far as he's thrown a touchdown pass. From there, we head to the Big Easy. Check on the Saints at home in the Superdome. And at this point, they trail the visiting Atlanta Falcons. The Falcons seem to be on their way to what would be a good victory. Lastly, let's get you to Charlotte, North Carolina. Check on the Panthers at home at Bank of America Stadium. And it was the visiting LA Rams who get the victory in that one. The Rams had too much talent to finish where they did, as a Week 18 victory can only up their final mark to 7-10 on the year. Meanwhile, our game has been a boat race, very one-sided to this point. And for the call of the second half, let's get it back to our commentating team of Brandon Gotten and Charles Davis.
what you go over at halftime, no matter what you say, errors will result, and that's exactly what happened here. They were trying to change things from what happened in the first half. Instead, they continue to make mistakes.
Continues.
Mike seven. Mike seven. That's right, baby. They don't want it.
Escaping the pressure right. Taking a six touchdown.
comfortably on top, third quarter, as they start things here with a first and 10. Basically from the other side of town, and second at a country mile. Forced out to his left. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's good. for Ben thus far. This will be third and a mile. Escaping the pressure right.
Seahawks.
Flush to his right.